Investigators are still trying to figure out exactly how Corey Barron died. Police say Barron may have fallen into a garbage chute during a Jason Aldean concert July 18th at Progressive Field. One of his friends reportedly told police Barron was intoxicated. The 22-year-old's body was found Tuesday night in a landfill about 35 miles west of Cleveland. The body was in a dumpster that came from Progressive Field. Now his former co-workers are trying to wrap their heads around the fact that they'll never see him again.
It was almost surreal. You couldn't believe it almost.
John Martin met Corey 3 years ago when the two became co-workers at Campus Poly Eyes, a pizza place near Bowling Green State University.
I was pretty awkward and, you know, really shy guy, and Corey kind of brought me out of my shell.
This is where Corey prepped the food, cooked, cleaned the place up. He sometimes worked 30 hours a week, all while studying full-time at BGSU. He still finished in 4 years and graduated in May.
He was always a hard worker. He was always a go-getter.
Employees gathered at the restaurant Tuesday night to share stories and console each other. Corey is described as well-liked and popular in the BGSU community.
School officials here at BGSU are reminding students that even in the summertime, the counseling center is open Monday to Friday, 8 to 5.
School officials also expressed their condolences on Twitter. So did Jason Aldean. Martin saw both those tweets and many more.
It's really difficult. I spent a couple hours on Facebook and on my computer just watching, you know, the news.
Martin says some of Barron's former co-workers have left Bowling Green and moved on to other parts of the country. But many of them are making plans to return to Northwest Ohio, not just for the funeral, but to celebrate their friend's life. Tim McNicholas, NBC 24.